ATP High School Christmas Concert. We have lots of music for you, six performing groups. So we're going to be going very quickly. You're here to hear music, not to hear us talk. So we hopefully will enjoy the evening. And we are going to ask right now that we started a tradition. They always do the national anthem pretty much for every event. And how much better than having musicians to actually perform. So if we could please rise, gentlemen, lift your hats. The Star Spangled Banner to start and begin the concert will be performed by Xavier Vela, saxophone, Mariah Mercado, clarinet, Brianna Garza, clarinet, and Alexander Lopez, clarinet. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem. So without further ado, our first performing group will be El Mariachi del Rey under the direction of Mr. Eli Lopez. And we're going to get some personnel changes here, and we'll be starting the concert right now. Again, thank you very much for your attendance, and enjoy the great music we have in store for you.
corazón. Ella es todo lo que quiero yo. Cuando me despierto es lo primero y es lo último cuando me duermo. Ella siempre vive en mí. Ella es principio y fin. Que diera yo por tenerla junto a mí. Pero con ella ya sé que es imposible. ¿Qué va a sentir por mí si ella es insensible? Ella tiene que doler las manos y el corazón de palo que no aprendí a amar. Y es que con ella mi amor vacío y solitario. Ella poco hace por salvarme. Parece no contarle que alguien la quiera así.
Ella es mayor de mis anhelos, es una esperanza a lo lejos. Por ella quiero ser mejor. Ella es mi inspiración. Por ella todo lo hago con amor. Cuando me despierto es lo primero y es lo último cuando me duermo. Ella siempre vive en mí. Ella es principio y fin. Que diera yo por tenerla junto a mí. Angel Solis on vocals. Angelina, I'm so sorry. Angelina Solis on vocals, accompanied by Josh Johnson here. The second song we performed was called AI. That was the Luis Crescendo. Do you want to play violin for a song? Yesterday we had our regional mariachi action competition here. We were able to host it here in our own band hall. And we had numerous students make everybody try out. They all tried out. And competition is tough. You know, it really is. There's a couple of schools where they have full-time mariachi instructors, and students that all they do is do mariachi, you know. And all our students, we have some students that just do mariachi, but in a second, you're gonna see all these students jump up on stage and play another instrument, right? We had Xavier right here, who was up there playing saxophone a second ago, right, from the Star Spangled Banner. He did a great job. And in a second, you're gonna see about half of these students jump up on stage and perform with this band. Some of them perform with the next couple of bands. So we're gonna close it out with one more song called "My Name." I hope you enjoy it, and thank y'all very much. It's been a long week, and it's still not over for us. And it's the band right now, right? So, real quick, raise your hand if you need. I talked about Richard Mike Hatch. Raise your hand if you need Richard Mike Hatch yesterday. You made Richard Mike Hatch. There you go. So, and then you have, there you go, yeah. And we had numerous first chair. We had Denise, the second first chair male vocalist, then Angel, who managed first chair female vocalist. She's not here this evening. Xavier, first chair. Violin, we had Emma, first chair on Taiwan. Tony, first chair. Charlie. So, very great. Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you.
Test 1, 2. Okay. Also, we had a couple of individuals that auditioned along with Mariachi. We had Region Jazz auditions earlier in the year. So we had 20 students audition. We had 7 that made the all area audition, where you get to record and they send you to the area level where they adjudicate you for potential makeshift into the all state jazz band. So if you make Region Jazz, stand up real quick. Region Jazz. Anybody that made Region Jazz, stand up. If you got to record for All State, stand up. And out of the recordings, when we got them back, we ended up with a 2-time returning All State. And it's always more difficult the first time. It's just like winning a championship in sports. You know, you're the defending champion, they know that, they come after you, you're a target. So, again, he had a fantastic audition, and again, out of all 4A, there's only one baritone saxophone that makes the ATSSB All-State Jazz Band. And that's our own Emilio Solis. 2-time All-State Jazz. Talented young man, and again, to make it 2 times in a row is a phenomenal accomplishment. That's the highest level that you can attain. We also took 50 students to West Oso last weekend, where we ended up with 32 individuals making the All-Region Band. So if you made All-Region Band, stand up, please. Okay. If out of the 32, if you were the 15 that are advancing to the area audition, stay standing, please. These individuals have an opportunity when we get back from the holidays in Orange Grove on January 12th. We're hoping we have a few of these individuals joining me at the state convention. So we want to wish them great luck, hard practicing. And let's see if we can get a few other All-Staters. Right. Thank you, guys. The last song that we played for you was a traditional song called Patapan. Has a lot of little nuances in there. Before we play our final 2 selections, we'll be doing 2. One very familiar, a very, very, very traditional song we'll be doing for you, Sleigh Ride. And then we will be closing with a very, very peculiar, curious song. They changed it from what you normally hear on the radio to a minor mode. It makes it sound a little bit eerie, spooky, kind of dissonant, and that'll be minor alterations. And then we want to keep this going so we're not here until the end of the holidays. So without further ado, the Honors Band, the next song, Sleigh Ride, and then minor alterations. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. That's the honors band, ladies and gentlemen. We will now be switching out groups and continue the music. Thank you very much.
Now. We changed it to try.
Thank you.
Check. Alright. Hello everybody. My name is Roberto Pavares. And we're in front of you here with slightly smaller people than we just saw. This is the Pitaba. We have two songs to play for you, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
That was a Christmas cheery march. We wanted to do a little bit of slow down time. We got carols, and this would include two very known Christmas songs, What Child Is This, and It Came Upon Me.
Thank you. Thank you. of the kids in this band that made the Reaching Band. You made the Reaching Band Peace Band.
If you've been good, child, on Christmas you'll find the toys and the gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been bad, child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then, child, beware. Christmas Eve, Krampus will come to your room with his horns and his switch and his eyes full of doom. He'll click his black claws and he'll comb his dark mane and he'll laugh and he'll scream as he rattles his chain. But if you've been awful, most terribly bad, then worse will await you, young lasses and lads. He'll grab you and stuff you down deep in a sack. He'll take you away and you'll never come back. Thank you. find the presents and gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been bad, child, Saint Nick won't be there. Okay, thank you very much again. The last group of the evening here will be the Jazz Band. We do want to thank a lot of people. There's so many people that go and work with us and everything. We want to thank Ms. Esther Briadia for the unlimited amount of work that she does. The parents, our band boosters. If there's any teachers or band boosters, please stand up and be recognized. Teachers, Mr. Choppy, you guys, y'all stand up. We appreciate you being here. The students really enjoy it. Thank you so much. Without them helping us out, of course, making sure grades are always in check, warning us, hey, you gotta put it with a 65, you need to talk to him. We're on it. So, again, to our band booster, to parents, for the rides to from early mornings, we wouldn't be able to do this without you either and your support. Again, you know, music makes you smart, and we encourage this. Please support all the fine arts and music, because the proof is in the pudding that it makes these kids great, okay? I want to thank also, we have Dr. Peter Pitts from administration that's here also with us. We have our principal, always super supportive, Mr. Joe Mendez. We have our newly brought on board superintendent. I'm so pleased to see her here and enjoying the music with us. So glad to have her KISD with us, Ms. Elena Barra. Thank you so much, man, for coming. So again, there's so many people to thank, and we don't want to go away graciously without telling you thank you from the bottom of our hearts. From all of us, happy holidays, safe holidays, and then coming in for a prosperous new year. So thank you very much for everything. And without further ado, Mr. Bobby Salazar and the HMK Jazz Band 1. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, everybody, and thank you all for coming out tonight. This is the HMK Christmas Jazz Band. The first song that you all heard is Winter Wonderland. That one featured a few people here: Jesus Solis on trombone, Anthony Taylor, Alec Lopez on trumpet, and Philip Gonzalez on tenor sax. The one you just heard is called Dr. Noel. It's a play on a classic James Bond tune and movie. And then it featured Emilio Solis on Barry Sax. And again, Philip Gonzalez on tenor sax. And the final tune we have for you to see is called Chili Pepper Christmas. It is a samba tune. It's got a little bit of that South Texas flavor. Hope you guys enjoy it. And it's going to feature four people. It's gonna feature again Jesus Solis. It's gonna feature Ricky Garza. It's gonna feature Alec Lopez, and again Emilio Solis. Very exciting. And the next thing I'd like to do is I'd like to announce people that went and tried out for Region Jazz Band. We had 17 in this group try out, and 12 made the Region Band. On tenor saxophone, we had Philip Gonzalez and Angelina Solis. On Barry Sax, Emilio Solis. On trombone, trumpet, Jose Solis and Alexander Lopez. You see, Alec is a clarinet player and he also plays trumpet, so that's very, very impressive. On tenor trombone, you get Jose, Jesus Solis, Ricky Garza, and Emma Garza. Yeah. On bass trombone, we got Rene Gonzalez. And on drums, we had Michael and Elijah make the Region Band. Now, of those 12, 7 made area. So go ahead and stand up in made area. All right. Excellent. And of those 7, one made the All-State Jazz Band, and he's Emilio Solis on Barry Sax there. He did this last year. The original was so good, he had to come back and make the sequel. He did a very good job, and we're very proud of him. He's a two-time All-State Jazz Baritone Saxophone Champion. It's got a nice ring to it. So, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and finish out with Chili Pepper Christmas. We hope y'all enjoy it. Thank you all so much. Have a great night.